morning. How the devil are you? Well, excellent. Me too. Thank you very much for asking. Welcome to Basingstoke on another glorious British summer day. We've got temperatures going nice and high today, which is good. Well, good for me, Susanna, maybe not. But anyway, work-wise today, an interesting one. This morning I'm doing a talk in Basingstoke. Going to be talking about how people use video and expect it to bring them loads of business. But when it doesn't, whose fault actually is it? And that's why the talk's called "It's Probably Your Fault." Because it is. It's your fault. If you've got a video and it isn't bringing you business, don't blame the video. There's only one person to blame. And it's because you're not using the content right. But anyway, you have to catch one of my talks to find out what I'm talking about. So I'm down in Basingstoke today. We're at Desk Lodge. It's a really cool venue. Like pirate ships in there. They've got Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. You've been there before if you watched the vlogs in the past. It's really, really cool. So I'm going to get myself in there, have some breakfast, do my talk, and then crack on with the day, which is generally just, again, another catch-up day and making sure I'm staying on top of all my editing and all that kind of stuff, because August is going to be a busy month. I've got like 3 or 4 big filming jobs going to be happening. And so, just need to stay on top of everything so that I don't get caught behind. Awesome meeting, really enjoyed that, and I think the talk went down pretty well as well. Lots of questions from people, loads of notes being taken, and it's just something I really enjoy doing, is being able to give some advice for free, because just so many businesses and brands out there are just after trying to take your money. Sorry, you're a bit bouncy today. I've got a new cradle and it's a lot bouncy than usual. But anyway, I'm just so tired of seeing these brands and businesses always out to try and make the next buck from a brand new startup business, or from a brand and a business who don't necessarily need to be spending money just now on this kind of stuff. So anything I can do to help with people building their brand and just taking it a little bit further for free, just through repurposing your content, it's something I'm always happy to do. So that's really, really cool. I was really glad about how today went. Anyway, right now it's on my way back to Andover. Just saying to Mark, it's a glorious day. I think I might stop somewhere and buy some ice lollies for home so that I can sit and suck on the lolly while I'm doing some editing, because it's just too nice not to treat yourself a little bit now and again. Alright then, it's the day after, but didn't close out the vlog last night, so I'm going to do that right now before we head out for the day. So thank you very much for watching today. Really good day. I did enjoy yesterday. Got a lot of work done, a lot of bits and pieces all uploaded. My podcast with Sunny T is available to download now on iTunes or listen on SoundCloud. I'll put the links in the section below, so go check that out. And don't forget also, the free link to the free cheat sheet for Facebook Live is also available in the comment, in the description box, not in the comment section. Anyway, thanks ever so much for watching. If you are brand new, please do subscribe. That'd be really, really cool. And I will check you guys tomorrow when we are off to Brighton, near Brighton, and we're going to see my sister this weekend, which is going to be really, really cool. So I will see you then. Thanks for watching. Sleep tight, don't let the bed bugs bite, and have a good one. Bye.